When he saw Thomas in the sidings, he took a big puff and blew as loud as he could.
Holy shit!
Thomas was cross.
The fuck is your problem, motherfucker?
He sniffed. Percy didn't notice. He was too busy having fun.